probably wondering why I healed that monk. That's because we do not want him to die by the smoke bomb. If the monks die, that thing uses thrust kick and kicks one of us out. So if he kicks out Riku, I was screwed. So we healed him.